Hey guys, today I'm going to be telling you about the Gold Axe. So, my friend right here, Johnny, well, he blacklisted me. He tried out the Gold Axe. It's clickbait, guys. Do not trust those videos. They may look very, very real, but all they are is clickbait. They took the texture of the the axe that has a gold box, and they made a texture, and they quickly switched to the texture. I think this is what I think, and then they. They cut out it, switched to their texture pack, and remember, they turned off this so they wouldn't know, and then, next, all they did is, they opened it up, took that texture again. They took a texture of gold, plopped it on an axe, and you would think, oh my gosh, this is so real. I mean, here's proof. But no, proof isn't always right. And if you play Roblox, don't watch videos about the gold axe. It's fake. Because my friend just tried it. Look, that was boxed. It's unboxed. They did it completely correctly. They did it completely correctly and it failed. Didn't work. And that's all I wanted to tell you about this video. I'll see you guys later. Bye. And if you can't tell, my mom are taking. Bye.